Welcome back to Darksiders. This is game two of Triple S. And let's get in. So, I did a little bit of research into this. And, well, I'm not the brightest knife in the crayon box. Okay. I don't care. That was rude. Great, now I can't even do that. There we go. And then... See? It was that easy. I'm just an idiot. Uh-oh. I didn't know we were playing zombies.
Here comes the welcome party.
Seriously, are you Joker?
War, why don't you introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm War. How are you guys? Ow! Ow, don't hurt me! Ow! Ow! Fine, I'll hit two. And slice. Nope. I swear, he was up there. Well, that's one way to do it. Alright, now how do we get up? Let's see here. Ooh! It's up. It's not a puppy, it's a fat guy. No. There we go. Gauntlet glow. What? Gauntlet glows near interactive objects such as chest doors. Press B to activate them. Okay. I don't want to deal with this. First floor. Death, destruction, and overall mass panic. Right here. Woo! I'm the fish, you can't hit me. I'm getting swingy. Aha. Let's see. Where are ya? Wait, did I just use that table as a shield? Never saw that one coming. Hey, that's my table. My chair. Aww. War contract. Okay. Wow. Whoa, smash. Haha. Spider-Man. Yeah, RB. Well, and Harrow. How are you guys? Dead. Okay. Is there a way I can just shoot them? No. Okay. See, this is why sword zombie apocalypse is better than gun zombie apocalypse. Floor 2, crazy jumping puzzle that I have to walk sideways for. And utter annoyance. You have now reached your destination. Please, don't fall. Jackass. Well, I guess I'm not wanting to leave? Or, ooh, pretty. Get out of my way, I'm looking at the, ooh, piano. There we go. Alright. I did set up for this! Wait. What's that beast mode again? Oh shit. Hold, and then press X. I'm spamming this. I hope. Nope. Nope. Ah! Ow. That hurt. Look over there, bunny! Ow. And dab the hand, punch the face. So, you think he's dead? Now, where do I go? Oh. Derp. Derp. I don't go here, I just came from here. Shit. Well. I guess I'm taking the stairs. Or the rubble. I guess I can take rubble instead. Nope. Nope, I can't take the rubble. Aww. Well, guess I can't go this way. Guess I can. Wow. This is very sturdy stairs. No. Bad. Hi there, chess. Interesting. The crossroads, eh? Ah, jetpack. Someone has a jet.
How long was I gone?
6 years.
In Earth years? About a century. Long
Hey!
Then the third kingdom is lost.
Whee! Okay, so this just turned into a zombie game. It's no fun. Zombie games are like so overrated. What's so funny, Joker?
Sato. I almost didn't hear you coming.
What are you?
The council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. Or this shall be the briefest of introductions.
Hi, how are you? What's going on here?
There were a few young ones. Spectacular.
You look, you disgust me.
Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there.
Okay, okay.
Such haste to die.
Yes, I am.
You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat.
Yes, I would.
Besides,
see, I just lasted one.
He's shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Not so close. Thanks. Alright, well, we went a bit over. Well, that was game two. Darksiders is still very interesting. Please do as the end of the video says. Bye. On to game three.